on Friday afternoon in first qualifying. Looking at Patrick Carpentier, he went off at turn number four. The car hit the gravel track backwards, took off slightly, hit the tires, and look at this. It vaulted clean over that cat fencing. An amazing accident. And fortunately, let me tell you, Patrick Carpentier was okay. Now, it caused a lot of anxiety amongst the drivers. They asked for some changes to be made to the gravel traps around the course. Cart responded to that.